SenseTime says the US has a fundamental misperception of the company as sanctions cloud IPO. SenseTime, China's largest artificial intelligence firm, rejected US accusations that it aided human rights abuses in Xinjiang after the White House placed the company on an investment blacklist amid its plans to go public in Hong Kong. S administration imposed economic sanctions on the Chinese company along with two senior government officials in Far West. SenseTime did not price its stock offering, which was poised to raise 5.99 billion Hong Kong dollars, on Friday as expected as investors anticipated the sanctions. Friday's sanctions by the White House, which places SenseTime on a list of Chinese military-industrial complex companies, add to the administration's continuous moves to crack down on Chinese corporations and officials seen as violating the rights of Uyghurs and other ethnic minority groups in. In its filing to the Hong Kong Stock Exchange, SenseTime said, "If our subsidiary remains on the entity list on a prolonged basis, we may not be able to compete effectively in certain business lines, and our business, results of operations, and financial condition could be materially and adversely affected."